He's going to say no. But ask the Christians, do you believe in his God? They'll say yes. He's like, no, we don't believe in your God, but you believe in his God. Of course he's not going to believe in that God because he doesn't believe that Jesus is God or that a man is God. This is their book. Why don't you understand it from their standpoint? This is ridiculous.
They misinterpret the Old Testament.